Each generation has the tremendous value for the history of development by carrying out its own mission. So we, the youth of the 21st century, facing such severe problems as global warming and nuclear weapons, are ready to continue the path of our predecessors in the fight against them and finally put an end to it. In 1970, the Treaty on the Non-Proliferation of Nuclear Weapons entered into force and was signed by 43 countries. At the moment, this number had increased to 190 countries around the world. Consequently, it is only in our hands to expand territory where each person will live with a strong faith in a peaceful tomorrow and in balance with nature. Youth need to be supported by United Nations for the sake of integration of sustainability with the orientation of global community towards problem solving. Let us be heard, and the youth will initiate global revolution in anyone's heart.